Sensex is up by 330 points, a positive sign. The primary reason, as I would say, would be that Fed chairman, before the Congressional Committee, made some statements which are very reassuring that they will persist with this kind of monetary policy till the economy is bounced back. So that's something like music to the ears of investors. So they feel that the liquidity, availability of liquidity will be around for some more time, and that is a positive thing for the market.
कॉर्नर है ना, ये तो है ना कॉर्नर है, ये खंबा है ना खंबा।